Many guys ask how to install stairs without cutting this carpet nose. If you can't cut or you don't want to cut this carpet nose, you have to do a few little things. So first of all, you have to measure this height to this nose. Here is almost 6 inches, a little bit more. So just we can cut 6 inches, and nose it's inch in a quarter. All regular nose each 6 1/4. You have to take 2 pieces of plywood 5/8 and make it and cut 2 strips. I already prepare these 2 strips. So just put it under one. Take the screws, regular screws, and screw it. One. On this second piece, I wanna put just 3 screws. But you have to put 6 or more. Now it's ready for installation. Now we can make riser preparation. So take the piece, attach to the sideboard, and mark on this side, then mark on top of it. So and I'm going to cut it. So here is a pre-cut piece. That's it. So I can fix it. And then you can put piece of thread, and then you can install nose. Now it's ready for installation. So second option, you can, if you don't want to put plywood here, you just can make riser, for example, here, and make nosing by yourself wider. It should be overlap this nose and install it like this. That's it. Here is the classic installation. Just first of all, need to cut carpet nose, and then pre-cut riser. Very simple. Install thread and nose.